On this road he knows well, Max feels safe. But today, an animal is going to appear out of nowhere. He will wake up in the hospital with no pain. Until his mother informs him he is tetraplegic. His father will flinch every time the phone rings. His wife will learn how to read in his eyes. His eyes that will tell her nothing will ever be the same. On a motorcycle, the greatest danger is believing there is none. Road safety. All affected, all concerned, all responsible.